making a spar anchor is very simple. You take your loop or your spliced end, whip it around the stem, take that loop, put it through your rigging ring, and then you want to capture that loop with a carabiner. And that's how it's done.